So we just got here at Hamon Bay, and you can see it's foggy right now. And hope the sun will show up later, but here at Hamon Bay, you hardly see the sun. So we'll go ahead and walk to my spot, and hopefully we'll pull out the crab today. Alright guys, so I'm right here. The water right now is high, so it's good. And flat. So looks like there's a lot of crab in there, and hopefully we'll get pulled. Poor keeper. Alright.
You should have cut it like that and then cut halfway. This and right. You know? Same thing as the rest. Just cut it. That. And this. Just beat him up.
So what I do is when I bait my Sabiki, I leave like an extra squeeze hang like that, so it looks like it's like wiggling. And the last one. Bait it through. Like that. All right, so around in front of here, sometimes there's like a perch over here in front, and sometimes you'll be getting a smelt or a kingfish. Right, just like that in front, and you set them up. So it looks like I'm getting a crab in this fishing pool. It looks like it's not a keeper anyway, so we'll see. Measure this up and then just we'll see if it's a keeper or we'll just throw him back. Looks pretty small. Really small. Right, so I'm gonna throw this back. And cast it. Right, see ya. Almost got me. Right now they're pretty small. Like a little bit, like almost. But guys, it's not worth it if you get caught with this one. So please follow your rules and put it back. So So that's the second one I caught so far. Alright guys, so today I'm gonna be using my 12-foot ugly stick with just regular Avenger ABF-90 with a power braid. And right now the water is so calm right now, so I'll just use my 3-ounce weight. Like I usually do, I put a tie strap in this. Like I said, if you guys don't put this, and with the 16 gauge wire, it has like a big gap for the crab to take your crab, your bait. So this is what I do. Yep, just like that. There you go. Go. Get to my line. Alright. This one's good. Yeah. You see it right here? And then right here? Yeah, the good size right here. So you'll pass. Yeah, 5 and 3/4. Yeah, this one's 6. It's like 5 hours. Thank you.
that's it for me, guys. Adios. That's it for me. So far I got two crab, two dungeness, undersized with the sabiki. I wasn't trying to get it, but I caught them in there. One rock crab keeper, which is a give it away. Dungeness skipper, so good for me. I'm done. I don't know if you can hear my voice, but I'm losing my voice and I can't talk anymore, so that's it for me.